Snakeskin Nail Art with Lomasi Mani Pedi Gel. Begin by filing nails to your preferred shape. Gently push the cuticles back. Then lightly remove the shine off the nail with a 180 buffer. Remove any dust from the nail plate with cleanser and a cotton square. Sparingly apply just for tips on the very edge of the natural nail. Apply one coat of base gel. Cure base gel for 1 minute. For the look of a color gradient, loosely paint three diagonal stripes with different colors. Here we use Kindness, Peppy, and Keen. Cure color gel for 1 minute. Apply a thin coat of top gel. Cure immediately for 1 minute. Apply a thin coat of meditation over your entire nail, leaving wet. Drop a generous amount of top gel, using a piece of foil as a mixing tile. To create your snakeskin pattern, take an orange wood stick and dip it into your puddle of top gel. Dot in varying size drops of top gel to the wet coat of meditation. The wet top gel and the wet color gel will react to make a snakeskin pattern. Cure for 1 minute. Apply a final coat of top gel to the entire nail. Cure for 1 minute. Remove the sticky layer from the nail plate using cleanser and a cotton square. Condition nails with Step 5 Rose Cuticle Oil. And now your snakeskin pattern nail art is complete. For more nail art inspiration, visit us at lomasigel.com or on facebook.com/lomasigel.